State Governor Abdullahi Ganduje has presented staff of office to Nasiru Adubayiru as the second Emir of the Bichi Emirate. The coronation ceremony, which took place at the Bichi Emirate, was attended by ministers, state governors, traditional rulers, and other dignitaries. TVC News correspondent Ibrahim Issa reports.
It's another day full of activities at the Bichi Emirate. And again, this event attracts dignitaries from different parts of the country. They are here to witness the coronation ceremony of Nasir Adubayiru, the second Emir. Governors, ministers, traditional leaders, top security agents, and the media were present at the Bichi Township Stadium for the event. Governor Abdullahi Ganduje presents a staff of office to Nasir Adubayiru as the second Emir of the Bichi Emirate. Governor Ganduje, who expresses joy at the development, says the creation of four additional emirates in the state demonstrates how committed and dedicated his administration is to the promotion of traditional institutions.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am optimistic that the Bichi Emirate will experience extensive transformation under the stewardship of His Highness Alhaji Nasiru Adubayiru. The good effort he is making towards promoting the well-being of his subjects is acknowledged, and our administration will do all what it takes to ensure that these good objectives of the Bichi people are being realized.
President Muhammadu Buhari, who was represented by his chief of staff, Professor Ibrahim Gambari, expressed delight and congratulated the second Emir of Bichi. He noted that the Emir Tabanin is a providential one in the country's history.
I wish to congratulate the people and entire Emirate of Bichi on this historic occasion. For me personally, it is a homecoming, a pleasure and an honor to be here in person to facilitate with His Royal Highness the Emir of Bichi, Alhaji Nasiru Adubayiru, and to reaffirm the affinity of the Emirate from which I come and to which I have born, the Lori Emirate in Kwara State.
Zumunci tsakanin gidanmu da mutanen Bichi ba sabon labari bane.
The Emir of Bichi, Nasir Adubayiru, who spoke in the Hausa language, thanked President Muhammadu Buhari and Governor Abdullahi Ganduje for their support and pledged to do his best in the development of the society.
Residents as well as dignitaries who have witnessed the coronation here in the Bichi Emirate say they would continue wishing the second Emir of the Bichi Emirate well. Ibrahim Issa, TVC News, Kano.